Welcome to our play called Little Red Riding Hood. It is a musical and comedy. Please sit back and enjoy. Let the play begin.
Out of the door. but you're not scheduled to be on stage yet.
When do I get to eat something?
Don't ask me. I'm still wondering what happened to the famous woodsman.
Little Red had never been in the forest by herself. Before she starts, she meets some people from town who tell her to be very careful on her journey through the scary forest.
Squirrels?
I'm really hungry.
Sure, go ahead. I didn't even know we have squirrels in the show.
Wait, no. What do people
people talking about, you cannot eat the squirrels. It's not in the script.
You got a script? Well, no wonder. Boy, I never know what's going on.
Go away. And now let's bring on those wonderful squirrels.
Thank you. Waiting for Little Red. Can we get the big number five?
Well, she's a mathematician, isn't she?
And she always keeps a big number five in the closet?
No, of course not.
I didn't think so.
Sometimes she has a giant number seven in her closet.
Next time I gotta get a script.
You that one really good. My flashlight. great year with your students. They've been wonderful, and I hope that you all have some of them this year if that works out. So thank you. If you'd like to take some pictures, I'll let the set stay up and make you stay in their costume. So thank you so much.